2 Peter chapter 1 verse 5 to 8. And beside this, giving all diligence, add to your faith virtue, and to virtue knowledge, and to knowledge temperance, and to temperance patience, and to patience godliness, and to godliness brotherly kindness, and to brotherly kindness charity. For if these things be in you and abound, they make you that ye shall neither be barren nor unfruitful in the knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ.
それだからあなた方は力の限りを尽くしてあなた方の信仰に徳を加え、徳に知識を、知識に節制を、節制に忍耐を、忍耐に信心を、信心に兄弟愛を、兄弟愛に愛を加えなさい。これらのものがあなた方に備わっていよいよ豊かになるならば、なんかおかしい？こっちおかしい？信心を、信心に兄弟愛を。
え、いやダメ、ダメだよ。あ、ハロー。ダメだ。
ハロー。信心を、信心に兄弟愛を、兄弟愛に愛を加えなさい。これらのものがあなた方に備わって、いよいよ豊かになるならば、私たちの主イエス・キリストを知る知識についてあなた方は怠る者、身を結ばない者となることはないであろう。
Once again, let's pray.
じゃあもう一度祈ってまいりましょう。
Yes, Lord. Lord Jesus, once again, we come to your throne.
イエス様、また再びあなたの御座に近づいてまいります。
It's what we have studied last time. You are the real source of knowledge.
前回私たちが話した、学んだのは、
Heavenly knowledge.
天的な知識の源であるということ。
So we come to you once again this afternoon.
再びまたあなたのもとに参ります。
Once again, may you open our hearts and minds, Lord.
Yes.
Make us worthy to hear your word once again.
Yes.
Help us accept it, Lord, no matter what. That it may be able to change us, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Help your servant once again this afternoon, Lord. In Jesus Christ's wonderful name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Here we can be seated. Amen. Once again, a pleasant afternoon. And we certainly welcome some of our visitors today. Sister Ruby and Sister Flor. Amen. Praise God. Welcome to.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. This is service for the Lord. Amen. And we pray that you will find Christ this afternoon. Amen. Praise God. Now, we are in this Bible study, we are studying the stature of a perfect man. As what it was mentioned in 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 5 to 8. Amen. The Apostle Peter mentioned here many characteristics that we Christians should have.
At
it was said in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 9. For we are laborers together with God, ye are God's husbandry, ye are God's building. Amen. Hallelujah. So in some verses he said we are the temple of the Holy Ghost. And God is building us. And there are certain materials that God wants to place in us, to build us. Amen. Just like we are building a house for the Lord. Amen. But the best, as what we studied last time, the best building that we can compare. Is the Great Pyramid.
Amen.
Amen. Because this structure stands for 4,000 years. Amen. Whatever came, whatever storms came, this building remains standing.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. And if we look at the structure, it's just like what it is being mentioned in 2 Peter. Amen. The pyramid is just like it was just adding blocks. Yes, what we have add to your faith, virtue, add to your virtue, knowledge, and so on. Amen. And so this is the whole characteristic that is being mentioned in 2 Peter. It starts with faith. And it says there, add to your faith virtue. Add to your virtue knowledge. And so on. Amen. Praise God. And we our faith is built upon the foundation of the revelation of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Jesus said, I say unto thee, thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church. And we have learned that the rock is not Peter.
Amen.
The rock is the revelation. At this time, Jesus is asking, who do you think I am? And then when after Peter answered who Jesus is, then Jesus said, upon that rock I will build my church. Upon this rock, the one, the revelation of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So that's the very important thing. Amen. That Jesus Christ is revealed to us.
Amen.
Amen. And so after that, we found out that faith is something personal to you. And then after that, virtue is being added. Virtue is something that you can share with others. Amen. You can share strength with others. Whatever you got, encouragement and everything. Amen. As disciples, we are also tasked to lay hands. Heal the sick. Amen. That's part of virtue. Virtue means strength, power. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And also, we don't stop with the virtue. We continue building up this spiritual building. Amen. So after virtue is knowledge. Amen. Knowledge is also important. Because we don't, if we don't knowledge of the Word of God, we don't know what we believe. We will just base everything on emotion. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you ready to go into the fourth floor?
Yes.
4階段
Amen. Amen. The next one is called the temperance. Amen. Temperance. Amen. So it comes from the Greek word egrateia. Amen. Which means self-control. Self-control. Amen. Good translation. Amen. Hallelujah. Now I want first. I want to let us have the correct meaning of this word, temperance or self-control. It says here in the quotation, temperance doesn't mean alcohol cure. Not in this case. This is Bible temperance, Holy Spirit temperance.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. But we're talking about Holy Spirit temperance. That means how to control your tongue, not to be a tattler, how to control your temper, not to fly off every time anybody speaks cross to you.
Oh
my boy! A lot of us are going to fall off before we get started. Then we wonder why God's not in His church doing miracles and things that He used to be. He used to do. I believe this is a very important characteristic that we must have.
It's
important for me to have that. Important for everyone to have that.
Amen.
It's important with our relationship with each other. It's important with your relationship with your wife and husband. Between your parents, relationship between your parents
and children.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. I want to continue that quotation here. Yes, sir. Temperance. How to answer in kindness when wrath is spoke to you?
Yeah. 例えば怒りがあなたに話しかけるとき、どのように答えるか、親切に答えていくかっていうのが実践なわけですね。Somebody
say, you bunch of holy rollers down there.
あなた方はたくさんの清く見えるやつだ。
Don't jump out and roll up your sleeve.
そんな時にそう言われたら袖をまくり上げるんではなく、
But talk with godly love.
Amen.
Temperance, kindness is the way you want to be.
Amen.
That's the way I want to be.
That's the way all of us want to be.
Amen. God, may God help us. Amen. 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 2 to 3. For men shall be lovers of their own selves, covetous, boasters, proud, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, without natural affection, truth breakers, false accusers, incontinent, fierce, despisers of those that are good.
あの時人々
ことは自分を愛するもの、金を愛するもの、大言壮語するもの、高慢なもの、神をそしるもの、神に逆らうもの、恩を知らぬもの、神聖を汚すもの、無情なもの、融和しないもの、そしるもの、無節制なもの、粗暴なもの、善を好まないもの。
Amen. Praise God. It is included here.
ここにも。
Without self-control.
Incontinent.
Amen.
どこにある？
Incontinent, that means without self-control.
Means without self-control. You can't control yourself.
Amen, hallelujah. But this is a prophecy for the children of the evil one.
Amen.
So we don't want to blame this.
Amen.
Amen. We want to have the Spirit of God in us.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I'm sorry, there's a lot of good quotation I found. So
give it to us.
That's where the church is failing in one place. Overcoming temper.
怒りをその克服すること
Overcoming difference
そして違いを克服すること
Overcoming church prejudice
教会の、
Amen.
うわさみたいなものを超えるもの
Overcoming hatred
憎しみを超える克服すること
Many people tonight who shout and speak with tongues and run and up down the aisle hate their neighbor
Hallelujah.
It's no use. Amen. We can speak in tongues every day. Amen. But still there's hate in our hearts. No use.
Amen. Praise God.
He says, brother, you're lost yet.That's hard to say. But that's the truth. Right? Overcome. Amen. That's what I want to tell you tonight. Oh, let's overcome. Let's overcome temper.
Amen.
Whether he agrees with you or not, you love him anyhow. That's the way you got to do it.
Amen.
So sometimes you disagree with me. I hope you still love me. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Matthew chapter 27. We have one example. The Lord Jesus Christ is our example. I cannot think of any other person but the Lord Jesus Christ as our example. Matthew chapter 27:27-31. Then the soldiers of the governor took Jesus in the common hall and gathered unto him the whole band of soldiers, and they stripped him and put him in scarlet robe. And when they had plaited a crown of thorns, they put it upon his head and a reed in his right hand, and they bowed the knee before him, mocking, Hail, King of the Jews! And they spit upon him and took the reed and smote him on the head. And after that they had mocked him, they took the robe off of him, put his own raiment on him, and led him away to crucify him.
Amen. 総督の兵士たちはイエスを官邸に連れて行って全部隊をイエスの周りに集めた。そしてその上着を脱がせて赤い外套を着せ、また茨で冠を編んでその頭にかぶらせ、右の手には足の棒を持たせて、それからその前にひざまずき長老して、ユダヤ人の王万歳と言った。ちょっとここどういうふうにヘイルって訳されてる、またイエスに椿をかけ、
椿
をかけ、足の棒を取り上げてその頭を叩いた。こうしてイエスを長老したあげく、 街灯を剥ぎ取って元の上着を着せ、それから十字架につけるために引き出した。
This is the King of Kings.
これが王の王に。
The Lord of Lords.
主の主。
The Mighty Conqueror.
力強い征服者である彼、神に
対して。But he speak not a word.
でも一言もそれに対して主は言われた。
After all these those things that they do to him, they done to him.
このようなことを主は彼らにした。彼らは主にしたのに主は一言も何も言わなかった。
Amen.
Amen.
I want to achieve that type of temperance.
そんな自制を持てるようになりたいです。
Hallelujah. Amen. James 1:19-20.
ヤコブの1:19-20.
Wherefore, my beloved brethren, let every man be swift to hear, slow to speak, slow to wrath, for the wrath of man worketh not the righteousness of God.
Amen. 愛する兄弟たちよ、このことを知っておきなさい。人はすべて聞くに早く、語るに遅く、怒るに遅くはできない。笑えない。人の怒りは神の義を全うするものではないからである。
This does not mean you slow to speak, it's not slow to speak.
slow to speak, その語るに遅くでは
ない。Amen. That means...
Let's listen first.
Because sometimes the enemy is just making misunderstanding to us.
Right.
Misunderstanding with husbands and wife. Amen. If they just sit down and just talk about it.
もし座って語り合うなら。
Amen. Praise God and do this.
そしてこのようにして聞くに早く語るに遅く最初に聞くということ
。But most of the time, you know, husbands and wife when they fight,
夫婦が喧嘩するとき大体
they are fast to speak.
最初に喋って。
Amen. And very slow to hear. Exactly the opposite of this verse.
この聖句のちょうど反対になるわけですね。
Amen. Praise God.
This
is the word.
これは御言葉が言っていることです。
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
主を褒めたたえましょう。
Let it speak to us, Lord.
James 1:26.
ヤコブの1:26.
If any man among you seems to be religious and bridle not his tongue, but deceive his own heart, this man's religious is in vain.
もし人が信心深いものだと自認しながら言いながらですね、自分は正しいとか自分は信心深い。舌を制することをせず自分の心を欺いているならば、その人の信念は虚しいものである。
God help us.
神様どうか私たちを助けてください。
Hallelujah. Amen. James chapter 3 verse 2 to 11. James is very wonderful book regarding this.
このことに関してヤコブはすごくたくさん素晴らしいことを言っています。
Amen. For in many things we offend all. If any man offend not in word, the same is a perfect man.And able also to bridle the whole body. Behold, we put bits in the horses' mouths that they may obey us, and we turn about their whole body. Behold, also the ships, which though they be so great and big and are driven or fierce winds, yet are they turned about with a very small helm whichsoever the governor listeth. Even so, the tongue is a little member and boasteth great things. Behold, how great a matter a little fire kindled.
私たちは皆多くの過ちを犯すものである。もし言葉の上で過ちのない人があれば、そういう人は全身をもう制御することのできる完全な人である。馬を制御するためにその口に靴輪をはめるなら、その全身を引き回すことができる。また船を見るがよい。船体が非常に大きく、また激しい風に吹きまくられても、ごく小さな舵一つで操縦者の思いのままに運転される。それと同じく舌は小さな器官ではあるが、よく体現相互をする。見よ、ごく小さな火でも非常に大きな森を燃やすではないか。
Amen. Let's continue until verse 11. Maybe we can just read in 日本語
読み続けます。6節からいきます。舌は火である。不義の世界である。舌は私たちの器官の一つとして備えられたものであるが、全身を汚し、生存の車輪を燃やし、自らは地獄の火で焼かれ、あらゆる種類の獣、鳥、ハオモノ、海の生物はすべて人類に制せられるし、また制せられてきた。ところが舌を制する者は一人もいない。それは制しにくい悪であって、 死の毒に満ちている。私たちはこの舌で父なる主を賛美し、またその同じ舌で神にかとって作られた人間を呪っている。同じ口から賛美と呪いとが出てくる。私の兄弟たちもこのようなことはあるべきではない。泉が甘い水と苦い水と同じ穴から吹き出すであろうか。
Amen. Amen. So this step in this stage is one of the most hard.
この自制という性質はこの中でも最も難しいものの一つ。
But we cannot skip this.
でもそれを飛ばすことはできません。
We cannot finish the building without this.
これなしで建物を建てていくことはできないわけです。
Amen. Hallelujah. Psalms 34 verse 13. Keep thy tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking guile.
あなたの舌を抑えて悪を言わせず、あなたの唇を抑えて偽りを言わすな。
Amen. Psalms 35 verse 28. I hope you will note this.
これは知ってらっしゃると思うんですけど、詩編の35の28。
Amen. And my tongue shall speak of thy righteousness and of thy praise all the day long.
Hallelujah.
私の舌は詩ネモス、あなたの義とあなたの誉れとを語るでしょう。日本人の方は詩ネモスの意味わかりますか？詩ネモスの意味わかりますか？一日中。簡単に言うと一日中。ちょっと難しい日本語なんです。
Amen. In other words, instead ofOf the negative things we let out from our mouth.
私たちの口から出す否定的なことを言う代わりに、
David said, "My tongue."
ダビデは、私の舌は、
shall speak of thy righteousness all the day long.
あなたの義とあなたの誉れを一日中語りますという。
Hallelujah. If our tongue is filled with God's word.
私たちの舌が御言葉で満たされているなら、
There's no space for the enemy's word.
敵の言葉を語る場所はないわけです。
Amen. My throat is already full.
私の喉はいっぱいなんですけど、
I want to bring forth praises of God all day long.
一日中主の誉れを語りたいですね。
Hallelujah. Amen. Psalms 39 verse 1.
詩編の39のうち、
I said, I will take heed to my ways that I sin not with my tongue. I will keep my mouth with a bridle while the wicked is before me.
私は言った。舌を持って罪を犯さないために私の道を慎み、悪しき者の私の前にある間は私の口に靴輪をかけよう。
Amen. Psalms 119 verse 172.
詩編の119の172。
My tongue shall speak of thy word, for all thy commandments are righteousness. Hallelujah.
あなたのすべての戒めは正しいので、あなたのすべての戒めは正しいので、我が舌は御言葉を歌います。
Hallelujah. Amen. My tongue shall speak of thy word.
私の舌は御言葉を、英語は語りますになってますけど、多分詩編だから歌いますってしたでしょうね。
Proverbs 18 verse 21.
箴言の18の21.
Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and they that love it shall eat the fruit thereof.
死と生とは舌に支配される。これを愛する者はその実を食べる。
Amen.
Amen.
It's either we speak death or life.
私たちが語るのは死であるか生であるかのどちらかなんです。
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Proverbs 21 verse 23.Whoso keepeth his mouth and his tongue keepeth his soul from troubles.
口と舌とを守る者はその魂を守って悩みに合わせない。
Amen.
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 Proverbs 31 verse 26.
そしてまた31:26.
She opened her mouth with wisdom, and in her tongue is the law of kindness.
彼女が口を開いて知恵を語る。その下には慈しみの教えがある。慈しみっていうのを、直接英語からの翻訳にすると、親切さの考え方。
Amen. 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 10.
第1ペテロの3:10.
For he that will love life and see good days, let him refrain his tongue from evil and his lips that they speak no guile.
命を愛し幸いな日々を過ごそうと願う人は舌を制して悪を言わず唇を閉じて偽り。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. If there's still someone here that's still cursing, amen. Do you know Pastor Nestor?
Amen.
I've heard a testimony that before he used to curse every time. Amen. Do you know Philippine president?
Duterte.
Almost every sentence he cursed. Amen. But God can change us. Amen. Sometimes it becomes a habit to us. We are not aware, but we just speak those curse words. Amen. It has become the expression. Amen. But let our expression be praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Amen. Let's stand up. That's a short Bible study, but I hope. Amen. It's very important.
Temperance.
And that temperance is how to control our tongue. Self-control. Amen. This wonderful prayer here.
Amen.
Now let's lay aside every weight. If you got a temper, you got something about you that you talk when you ought not to talk. God, lay it there now. Lay it here. Amen. Watch the power of the altar come down and take it away. Watch the love of God lick it up. Watch all that old selfishness, the way you've been talking to your wife.
The
way you've been talking to your husband.
そしてまた、ご主人に語りかけるその方法もしっかり見てください。
The way you've been talking to your neighbor.
隣人と語る方法。
The way you talk about the people in the church,
lay it
on the altar this morning.
And
the power of God will come down and take it right away.
And
divine love will burn in its place.
Hallelujah. Let's pray.
Lord. Maybe just raise our hands and surrender. Lord, we're lifting up this thing to you.
Lord,
we may be all guilty about this, Lord. But we realize that this thing is very important. If we want to see miracles, if we want to see you move, Lord God, we must lay down these things. So Lord, we are laying this down to you. It's only by your spirit that we can overcome this thing. We just want to surrender this to you. Fill us with your love. Fill us with your understanding, Lord. That we may be able to understand everyone. That we may be able to speak love to our wife. To our husband. To our brothers and sisters. Lord, because we are one family.
Yes, Lord.
So help us once again, Lord. We commit everything into your hands. And Lord, may you continue to move in this service this afternoon. That's our humble prayer. Knowing that we need your help, Lord. In Jesus Christ's wonderful name.
Amen.
God bless you. You can be seated. Hallelujah, Brother Emil.